dog now. Young habits coming back. Get that mutt, bitch. Contacts on my phone are hella low, cause all I ever do is stay at home, trying not to lose control. So what? I hit up the homies, we hit the road to the liquor store, and then we go and cop some smoking cigarillos. So you gotta practice just to go and get on my level. Music makes your head bang like you were listening to heavy metal. And I'ma tell you right now, hip-hop's dead. They'd rather hear the kids off the Xanax instead. A new song comes out, and I'm never impressed, mostly cause the shit that they say never fucking makes sense. But it's cool, I guess we all got different tastes in music. But I'm nothing like them, dog, and I'm here to fucking prove it. I don't flash money, drugs, and bitches to look cool. Shit, I only smoke weed, and I actually got out of school. Never committed a crime, I did any time. I hung out with the wrong people, thing is they never saw signs. Realized how hard my parents worked for me by the age of 9. Crying in school, kids wondering why I'm falling behind. Cause I didn't wanna go home, fucking hated being alone. So I got stoned, I had nobody's back except a couple others of my own. Cause my so-called friends just straight up left me in the cold. That shit had me zoned, matured a little bit, and as my mind's grown, I see it as one day we're all gonna be bones. So keep your homies close, but what happens when they never pick up the phone? I get it, you're busy, but you gotta make time for bros. That's all we had back in the day, and that shouldn't change, but some shit does. And some of us go and call it fate. And it's not, we're just confused and don't notice the time flying. I'm not coming off rude, but I'm tired of sitting in silence. So I'ma do this for the ones who stood with me at the beginning. I'ma do this for the kids who think they're tired of living. I know how it feels, it sucks when nobody you know relates. So you gotta keep it concealed, and you're stuck in a dark place, and your sadness builds rage. And now you're sitting there wondering how much you can fucking take. Tired of always hearing that it'll be okay. I know how it feels, it'll be okay. Yeah, it'll be okay. I said I know how it feels, but it'll be okay.